He's on Protonix IV and heparin sub-Q.
I'm Taletha Swearingen, and I have been a pharmacist for 32 years. I really love hospital pharmacy. I know that I am helping each and every patient in this hospital.
So the technicians can go restock the Pyxis.
I am processing their medication orders. When I do that, I'm checking to make sure that it is the right medication, that it is the right dose, that it's given at the right time for the right length of therapy. I do get to work very closely with physicians, with nurses and nurse practitioners. We work well together. I also do ICU rounds, and that's one of the favorite things about my job is just that we go over each and every patient. The doctors and the nurses and nurse practitioners value the pharmacist's input, and then we work together as a team. I feel very good when I leave here every day. I know that I've done the best that I can to get the medications to the patients and try my best to work with everybody in the pharmacy and outside the pharmacy for that to happen.